वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. आई एम पंकज मलिक, इंटरनेशनल ट्रेनर, डिजिटल बिजनेस ऑटोमेशन कोच एंड द लीडरशिप कंसल्टेंट. माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, आई एम ऑन अ मिशन टू हेल्प 10 मिलियन डिजिटल लीडर, स्पेशली टीचर, ट्रेनर एंड कोचेस टू ऑटोमेट एंड ग्रो देयर बिजनेस फ्रॉम फिजिकल टू डिजिटल इन दिस 21st सेंचुरी विद द हेल्प ऑफ 21st सेंचुरी टूल्स एंड टेक्नोलॉजी. दैट्स व्हाई माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, आई क्रिएटेड अ कंपनी IBH, इम्पैक्ट बिजनेस हब, विच इज प्रोवाइडिंग द एग्जैक्टली ब्लूप्रिंट टू ऑल द टीचर, ट्रेनर्स एंड कोचेस you know in India who want to grow from physical to digital. And what is the major benefit to doing this coaching business, because they can operate their coaching business from anywhere in this world with the help of laptop and 100 Mbps internet connection, right? And in this segment we have started a expert talk show where we call and invite to all the industry expert from all over India, okay, who are expert in their zone specifically, right? And they are creating impact into the life of millions of students in their particular community and a circle. Or really today we are blessed, we have a great personality, you know, on our talk show. So just before calling him on the platform, I would like to introduce something about, you know, him, right? Then his name is Mr. Rajiv Kumar MS, right? And he's from Kerala. Right, number one state of literacy in all over the world, right? And we are really fortunate today. And he's a certified international trainer in design and facilitation of experiential learning from IIPE Canada, right? And apart from that, he's a founder and CEO of Mindcraft Academy, our learning skills training organization, right, in Thiruvananthapuram, right? And apart from that, he's a certified NLP practitioner from IIP Canada, and apart from that, he's a certified life coach from IAPCCT. My God, only a Kerala person, you know, can do like that. I'm really, really excited and glad to hear, you know, the words from his own experience, 20 years long experience, right? And really our audience, and we are really glad to listen. राइट सो आप लोगों की जोरदार तालियों के साथ मैं प्लेटफॉर्म पे इनवाइट करना चाहता हूँ द ग्रेट पर्सनैलिटी, ओके, एंड द फादर ऑफ अ क्यूट बॉय एंड अ प्राउड हस्बैंड ऑफ हिज वाइफ, मिस्टर राजीव कुमार MS. कम ऑन स्टेज प्लीज राजीव सर, कम ऑन स्टेज. सर
या thank you so much, Ms. Pankaj. It's a great invitation. This is my great privilege to be with you. It's a great opportunity. Thank God and thank Pankaj. And I think yeah, this is a memorable moment in our life.
My pleasure, right? And actually, you know, Rajiv, we need your kind of people. And as my knowledge, you know, as my experience, I know one thing, because, you know, we just want to know from yourself, right? Ki, one out of 10,000 people, you know, chose that decision to go to that level, to that industry, in training industry, you know, it's an impacting creation industry. Then we just want to know about you, then what and how you transformed your paradigm, you know, and what is your journey, what was your background, and how you shifted from that segment in training and all. We just want to know about you, sir.
Yeah. Great, Pankaj. Already you introduced me. I just introduced again myself. I am Rajiv Kumar MS. I belong to Trivandrum, capital of Kerala. And I have one son. And I am very interested in this domain. Actually, I was in the corporate sector for the last two decades. Along with that, I was interested in such kind of sales and marketing and human excellence, personal improvement, personal growth, how we can improve ourselves. Like we are human beings, we are not robots or machines, so that there is a possibility to change our personality. Actually, I am very curious and I am very excited about the that domain and that subject. I researched a lot for the time being. Also, I am researching a lot. I am attending the class, training programs, a lot of things. It's a great opportunity also. I got a connection with Mr. Pankaj. Thank you, the technology. That's why I got the connection. That also, see, according to my point of view, why I chose, that is a question behind. Why? That is a question. Mm-hmm. You know, the start with the why.
Why?
Everybody, they have ambitions, they have dreams, they have success, they need success. But the why question is behind that. Why? Absolutely. That is a question. I also went through it. Why?
Why?
That is a question. And we are giving importance to achieve our academic education. We people are focusing on our academic education. We have to give importance to our personal education. We are not giving that much of importance to our personal education. Mm-hmm. We are spending time, nearly 20 or 22 years for academic education.
Absolutely right.
Why? Why? Because the parents or the people who are, who need the career growth or job, the survival path.
Mm.
You know, Pankaj, after that, people, most of the people are suffering. Very little bit people can able to achieve their dreams through job or whatever it may be. You just check it on the global scenario. Apart from India, in USA or check it on Canada, whatever it may be, the people always attending the personal training programs and coaching.
Absolutely.
We have also coaching, we have entrance coaching, education coaching, max, special in zoology, botany, something like that. We people always know we are more concerned about the health nowadays, so that we are always going to gym and we are training to biceps and chest, our human body.
Exactly.
See, we people are concerned about our physical health and our physical appearance.
Physical,
am I right? I observed, we people are very much conscious about our health, and we are always cleaning our body, we are bathing daily, and if any chance to get out, we can prefer a hygienic hotel to having a food.
Absolutely.
Am I right? But you just observe, what about our mind? We are always focusing on the outer of our pattern, outer. We always focusing on our physical appearance.
Physical appearance.
Physical appearance. What about our inner?
Inner.
What about our inner? We are not at all conscious about inner engineering or inner mind. We don't have any strategies. Huh?
Okay.
See. You just observe it. We people are always using the gadgets and electronic gadgets. We are all home appliance, everything. Everything, that every gadget or home appliance or electronics have a user manual. Am I right, Pankaj?
Absolutely, user manual.
How we can use it?
Use it. How can we use it? Absolutely.
Yeah, right. There is a system. All those things, the things are there. How we can tune it? But people don't have user manual. Any user manual.
That's a great point.
Am I right? Yeah, that's a point.
Okay, we have the user manual. How to operate?
I had a thought, if I have a great user manual, most advanced, most sophisticated user manual, I can use. One film, forget his name, Limitless.
Yeah.
The Limitless, that is an English movie.
Mm.
The hero, he was using his brain fully potential. There is a pill. If you can use the pill, you can excel your 100% potential. There is a possibility you can read a lot of page books within a short span of time.
Mm.
You can easily access anything, whatever you want. There is a pill. We don't have a pill available in the market. Otherwise, we can buy the pill.
Yes.
That's why I search what is our user manual? How can I get the user manual?
Okay.
Is there any user manual available in the market?
No.
Then at last, I found there was a system, the training. Just attended the training. The training, what the trainers are saying, what the trainers are speaking, is the motivation.
Absolutely right.
That's a good. That's a mm-hmm. I don't feel that's a negative or that's a unnecessary. That's a necessary thing.
Yeah, it's only one part. It's only one part, I think, huh? One part.
Absolutely.
Only.
Absolutely, Pankaj. Absolutely. That's only one part, but that is the initial. That is the intention.
Okay.
We have the engine is inner our body, inner our heart. The outer body is our motivation.
Wow.
If you fill the petrol or fuel completely, mm-hmm. the intention, what I am saying, the firing happening only inside, not out.
Absolutely right.
What we are listening, the motivation, we can get the words from other trainer or speaker. At that time, we can feel highly motivated.
Mm.
Like when we watch a movie, like Jackson movie or Bruce Lee movie, or we can feel Rajinikanth movie, we get excited.
Absolutely right.
But there is a point, we can't able to sustain that energy. We can't able to sustain keep the energy sustainable.
Yeah, for long time.
Long time.
Yeah. Absolutely.
You just think about if you can keep the energy sustainable, there is a huge possibility to explore the world.
Hmm.
I attended a lot of the trainings, programs, motivational programs. I just went through it, but I couldn't get any result from there.
Mm.
But that's a good thing. That's a basic thing that we got the information from there.
Information.
At that, I just changed. I got the tool, NLP. Like
NLP.
NLP.
Okay.
Like neuro-linguistic program.
Wow.
That's a tool. That's a tool.
Okay.
How we can connect that tool in our inner system? That is a question.
Okay. With the help of NLP, we can connect with our inner world.
Inner world.
Oh,
you
wow.
Can, we can able to reframe our inner world. We can able to connect new paradigm.
Oh.
People who are searching for success, people who are searching for growth, there is a tool.
Okay.
It's NLP. We can use the tools.
Okay.
Simply, I am saying in a layman perspective, Pankaj, if you just people, all the people need success, but they can't able to, how I can do that? Within a week, we are jumping to 2022, the new year. Most of them taking the resolutions. Am I right?
Yes. That's right.
Most of the physical trainers, they can easily. If you just people, all the people need success, but they can't able to. How I can do that? Within a week, we are jumping to 2022, the new year. Most of them taking the resolutions. Am I right?
Yes. Absolutely right.
Most of the physical trainers, they can easily earn money from the first week. You know,
absolutely.
If you want to go, you just check in the gym. They will take most of the youngsters or people. They will take yearly tickets, like
tickets.
Yearly
subscription. Yes, yearly subscription.
The gym fellows can easily earn better income.
Income.
For first 1 week, after 2 weeks, or on within a 10 days, they'll leave from there, and they can come to the normal habit.
Energy went down.
Correct. See, why this happened? That is the question.
Yeah.
I just went through why this happened. Me too. Also, went through that habits. I just found. We can develop our neurons. We can connect with the neurons.
Okay.
Then only we can create the neural pathway. We can get the strong neural pathway.
Ooh.
How can I connect strong neural pathway? That is the question.
Okay. After creating the neural pathway, now the person will be able to reach to the finish line.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah,
oh, that's a great idea. That's great.
See, we are the product of our circumstance, our parents, our teachers, our religion, caste. They build our character. the totality of the surroundings. They build our character, they build our personality, they build our identity. Am I right, Pankaj?
Yes, our circumstances, our parents, everything, our situations. Okay.
Our ecosystem, ecology.
Ecosystem, oh, absolutely.
Ecosystem. See, ecosystem build your personality, build your identity.
Okay.
You can build your neuro pathway connected to the that scenario, that surroundings.
Okay.
If you want to jump in another level, you can consciously take inputs. You
consciously
can consciously take some inputs.
Okay.
You can't able to reach that level through the normal motivation trainings or YouTube videos or books reading. That is only a lack of knowledge. You can get the knowledge. You can gain the knowledge.
Absolutely, Rajiv. That's why, there is only 2-3% transformation after getting lot of information from outside, lot of training from outside, but the people are still same. Don't know the secret behind the success and the achievement. And really, it's really interesting things. I am, hearing from your side, NLP, neuro-linguistic programming. Consciously, we can change our path of success, right?
Yeah.
That's great. Yeah, that's great.
That's a neuroplasticity. Our brain neurons like a plastic.
Oh.
We can flexible. We can We can develop whatever we need. Somebody is saying he's above 60 or a senior guy, 70, 80 or guy. They can also create new habits.
Okay.
They can also learn whatever they want.
Wow.
There is a neuroplasticity. How the neuroplasticity happen? Through our new behaviors.
New behaviors.
New behaviors. Pankaj, our personality is our personal reality is our personality.
Our personal reality is our personality. Wow,
personality.
That's great. Absolutely right. Whatever today I am, just because of my reality I am.
Absolutely, absolutely.
Okay.
If you want to change your personality, you can change your personal reality.
Okay, first of all, I will have to change my personal reality, then my personality will change after that.
Yeah, absolutely.
Wow.
That's the point.
That's great, yeah. It's a really interesting topic.
Yeah, that's the point.
Okay.
Wow. That's the point. How we can change our personal reality?
Yeah.
That's another question. Yeah. There is a root cause question is why? If you write down why, then only you can connect with your emotions.
Okay.
When you connect with your emotion, you are unconsciously take over.
Ah.
If you can't able to connect your unconscious, there is nothing going to happen.
Okay.
Pankaj, if you are connected with your unconscious, you can able to easily access the paradigm. You can easily move away from the current situation.
Unconscious means, please elaborate in detail.
Unconscious means we are speaking consciously.
Okay. Yeah, consciously speaking.
Subconscious or unconscious means there is a inner mind. Inner mind means there a lot of things happened in our inner mind while our consciously speaking the analyzing, the criticism, our ego, lot of things happen in your unconscious mind.
Ooh.
If you just started to join a driving school for learning to taking a license.
Okay.
Initially, you have to put the effort very consciously.
Absolutely.
Right?
Absolutely.
Consciously, you have to change your gear.
Sure.
After some time, you can easily able to connect with unconscious. Like if while you're traveling, also you can take the phone and you can speak.
Everything.
Thing happened unconsciously.
Okay.
You are not taking any conscious effort, no? I am going to move the first gear. Yeah. Second gear.
Yes,
no.
Yes.
Unconsciously that happening.
Okay. Autopilot mode.
That's the right term. You are a digital coach. That's why you are right term you are using.
Okay. Autopilot. Right.
Autopilot mode.
Okay.
And that is when you take our autopilot success mode. When you are able to connect your unconscious autopilot success mode. easily you can shift.
Okay.
There is a root cause. One thing, people who are move away for people who are not. What I'm saying is deeply they are not focusing on the unconsciously.
Unconsciously, that's why.
See, for example, I am saying, for example, okay. Pankaj.
Okay.
If you want to become a millionaire,
done.
Okay, you have to go through the all strategies. Okay. You learn digitalization, digital branding,
absolutely.
And blue ocean strategy, 10x, all those things you learned from the great mentors.
Done.
That's the part of logical brain.
Okay, logical.
Or left brain. Logical. That a strategy is everything is logical.
Left brain. Right? Left.
Left brain. You are okay. Write it on, and you can go through, mm-hmm. evaluate. That's only a logical.
Okay.
But if you are not connected with your unconscious.
Mm-hmm.
There is no long life.
Oh.
Why? Because you just check it on the history.
Mm.
Every successful person, you just check on their behind their history, mm-hmm. behind their, what I'm saying, their personality or whatever
okay.
it may be.
Okay.
They had a very crucial, very bitter experience.
Okay.
You know, I heard about the story. Tony Robinson was stayed in a nearly a bathroom.
Yes.
Very minor, Tom. I heard about it. And
he had Robert a very, Kiyosaki. Yes, very painful, you know, his experience. Very painful.
Yeah. And Robert Kiyosaki also stayed in his car with his family. With his family. 2 weeks or 3 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
They are automatically, they need success. They unconsciously, they connected. Why? Because their family was in the on the road.
Oh,
that is that. Oh, I need I, that is a strongly connection.
Hmm. Okay.
You can also the people who are all the strategies, all the learn other thing. Apart from that, they have to go through why I am going to do these things.
For absolutely, whom?
That is the question.
Hmm. Mind-blowing.
Mind-blowing.
Mind-blowing, Rajiv. Mind-blowing.
Huh? That's, you know, there is a book available in the on the market. Start with why.
Start with why, okay.
Start with why. It's a great book. I forget his name. He's a great author. Start with why. And that's book. What he's saying is, you can start with every leaders or entrepreneurs or achievers, they have great why.
Oh,
the
sure.
initial step is very baby steps, but people are not ready to do the baby steps. They need only complicated and terms, complicated things. No?
Yeah.
Why? See, so most of them are saying, why Rajivs are saying it? It's a simple thing. No?
Simple, absolutely right. It means why is the trigger to unconscious, trigger to unconscious. Right?
Unconscious. Okay. See, if you write why, I want to become a millionaire. Why? Because my son, my wife, my father, mother, they need great hospitality. They need great lifestyle. Such kind of things. If you write on, you are automatically autopilot mode. You have to connect with the unconscious, and as well as apart from that, along with that, you have to do your strategies.
Yes.
If you are writing and you are not doing anything, nothing will going to happen.
Exactly, and most and it is happening with most of the people. If your inner world does not match with your outer world, the result will never come. Okay. In outer world, you know, we are saying, yes, I have to become a millionaire. Okay, then law of attraction, the things will come to us. Okay, it will never come to us.
absolutely.
If our inner world is not prepared for the outer world, first of all, according to you, we have to, you know, we have to work on our unconsciously. Okay, we have to make believe to our unconscious that we have to be a millionaire. Then after that, the things will change. Otherwise, that's why more than, I think, 96 people out of 100, they have no result after getting all the trainings and all to reading all the books and yeah. still they are same because because according to your theory, okay, because their inner world, their unconscious have no belief they can do that.
Correct. Absolutely. Right? Yeah. Correct. But right.
If we apply your formula, if we apply your code, your secret code, NLP, okay, neuroplastic like that,
it's neurologically,
really, you know, yeah, it's really mind blowing. Yeah, technique. I think now after 2020, we need that kind of training here for our, you know, learners and for our educators and trainer and teachers. Absolutely. Because without it, you know, there, I think the success is not possible.
Yeah. Yeah. Pankaj, one more thing. That's author name is Simon Sinek. You can, if you want to read, start with Y book. The author name is Simon Sinek. Simon.
Yes.
He's a great author.
Absolutely.
And one more thing, Pankaj, the NLP is helping to develop our inner strategies, and as well as I am in NLP and life coaching also.
Okay.
Why I chose life coaching? That's that's also very interesting. See, we can't give a general pattern to the people. We can't. That not going to work. So people has their own personality, their own ecosystem. That's different. People are unique, so that we can work it on their physical shoes, not my physical shoes.
Okay.
If I see, I'm not giving any advice. You know, if I give any advice, it is advice coming from my perspective. Am I right?
Absolutely right.
In my knowledge, I am not the right person to advise you. People are saying, you know, the early everybody is wake up early, 5 a.m. club and 4 a.m. club. Lot of clubs are there. If you want to become a successful person, you have to jump. You have to go that club. And you have to wake up at the early morning, 5 o'clock, and only morning. You can able to succeed. Then Einstein woke up at 8 or 8:30. People hope he succeeded.
There is no relation of success with sleep and all, right? If your inner world is not ready to take that, you know, great things. So if you still are, you know, waking at 4 p.m., then nothing will happen with you, right?
Yeah. See, what I am saying is, we people are like to give free advice to all. Am I right?
That's
hey, boy, what are you doing? You can go through this, do that, do.
Absolutely.
See, life coaching is a great potential, and life coaching, we can coach individual based on her or his perspective.
Oh, wow, that's great. Yeah.
See, as a life coach, I never give any advice, Pankaj. We just give the right path. Right path only. If you want to see, I will find out what is the issue? What do you want actually?
Actually, you personally diagnose your client or your customer.
Correct.
Then
correct.
After that, you write the prescription. Write prescription.
See, I never write the prescription. Pankaj.
Okay.
The client who can also write the prescription. I will just root out it.
Okay. Well, that's
I will
great,
help
yeah.
the root only.
Okay. Root.
Root.
Wow.
Some people are suffering. I want lot of examples in my career. I just went through a lot of examples. They can't identify. They couldn't be able to identify what the issues they have in their mind.
Okay.
I will give through the conversation, and I never give any advice.
Okay.
See, I'm ready to support you. Along with that, you have to ready to open.
Okay.
Ready to open talk.
Fantastic. Rajiv,
aha moment. They can feel aha moment.
Aha moment.
So
absolutely.
Our time is going. The subject is whole. So that's
no, really a very interesting. I think we need your 5 to 6 hours.
yeah, Pankaj. One more thing I would like to add you.
Yes.
I will take another 5 minutes also. Pankaj. I am focusing on. I am very much interested in effective communication for financial growth.
Effective communication for financial growth.
Financial growth.
With the help of. NLP will be the base
in the help of NLP, in the help of NLP.
Wow, yeah.
See, we know the communication is the key factor.
Okay.
Sometimes, if you know some events, if you are able to silence, that's also a communication.
Absolutely.
Did you get my point, Pankaj?
Yeah, I have. You know, then I'm seeing your silent communication behind you.
Correct, you said it right.
Yeah, a lot of books. It's so it's itself. You know, communicating about yourself, who you are.
Yeah.
Nothing to explain about you, who you are.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
The type of communication, absolutely.
Yeah, our dress code, our perfume, our accessories, all the things are communicated.
Intangible and tangible both.
Absolutely, absolutely. And we can have a communication model. In NLP, there is a term, meta model. Communication.
What is it about that?
About that is we have. That's a very deep subject.
I can understand.
The glimpse idea about that.
Give us a toffee and chocolate like that.
Yeah.
Okay.
We are always using our five senses. Without five senses, we can't able to move. Am I right? We are grasping things from our five senses.
See,
visual, auditory. We can find out which person you are. You are auditory person or visual person or kinesthetic person. Kinesthetic person means you are a very emotionally connected person.
Okay.
And visual person means he will always saying things.
Looks
from
in
the
picture visionary. And all.
Visionary. Auditory persons will able to speak. Most of the trainers are auditories. You know, they like to speak. And we can find out which one is your dominant. Simple. And I can say through that way.
Okay, that's why.
That's why. And there is a tonality. What the tone I am using, the pitch, the frequency of the tonality.
Okay, these are the part of meta.
NLP.
Meta NLP.
There is low presupposition. A lot of the terms are there. I just say in a very common man perspective, layman mode, I just share you.
Oh my God.
There is tools. There is a technique. There is a modules. If you anybody who want to a good communicator, we just use the tools, and we can practice it. And one more thing, I would like to add you, Pankaj, very honestly. All those things are good. They are very result oriented. But without application, nothing is going to happen.
Nothing without application. Absolutely right.
Motivation without ideology, without application, there is a delusion.
That is the problem with a lot of people. That's the problem with a lot of people, Rajiv. And the last question, and really, it's a mind blowing, outstanding, conversation. With you, Rajiv, and really you have a depth of knowledge about this particular subject, which I have seen, and your topic is also great, because I think everybody need a training from you, according to me. And definitely on my perspective, I will arrange a full day workshop from your side if you will be available for us, right?
Correct. Definitely.
We would want to know about that, or then, and what is the depth, and what is the your experience about that particular topic on conscious and subconscious. Then how a normal person can change their life just because of your techniques and all. It's really awesome. Yeah, it's really awesome. And the last question I just want to ask you, Rajiv, and you are the founder of Mindcraft Academy, right?
Yeah.
What is the main reason behind to created this academy?
For us, very few people are knowing about this such kind of things.
Okay.
Most of the people are unaware. They don't have awareness also. So I have a social commitment to give a great things to the public.
Okay.
See, simply you just observe in family or in colleagues, professional life or personal life, whatever, there is a how they can they knowingly or unknowingly they are using unnecessary words and unnecessary communication pattern, so that they have feeling, they have stuck with a lot of issues in their families and professional life. If you are able to know how I can use the such kind of systems or scenarios, you can get more results.
Okay. So have you created your courses and all?
Yeah. That's why I am seeing seeing Minecraft Academy to develop. I am preparing another one course for a New Year program. It's a 5-day program, like a 5-hour program.
Okay.
Dream into reality.
Dream to reality blueprint.
Yeah, dream to reality blueprint.
Wow.
There is a included NLP strategies, NLP tools.
Okay.
I can easily assure it. I can assure it that that's a great tool, and if they are able to implement in your life, they will get the result.
Then who can join your program?
Anybody can join.
Students, working professional, businessman,
yeah, working
whoever.
Profession, like above 10 ages comfortable. About 10 ages comfortable.
Really?
About 10 ages comfortable, and anybody can join the program. Working professional, housewives, business people, anybody can. Everybody have their dreams now.
Okay. Is there any charge of this training or?
Yeah, the 5-day program only
$1,999.
Nearly 2,000. That's a basic program. That's a very valuable program. I will give you the details and updates tomorrow, Pankaj. I will share it.
Please send me, and I'm your first student.
Yeah.
I really love, you know, your topic. It's really awesome topic, yaar.
Definitely.
I just get to know about more detail about that.
Yeah. Right? Absolutely.
Okay, Rajiv, thank you so much, to come on our platform and to give, the fantastic and mind-blowing, knowledge and experience to our audience. And... अगेन हम लोग चाहेंगे कि आप फ्यूचर में भी हमारे साथ जुड़ें, राइट, और इसी तरह से अपनी नॉलेज और अपनी इन्फॉर्मेशन और जो आपके पास इतनी बड़ी डेप्थ है मोर देन 25 इयर्स, ठीक है, ताकि जो बाहर के लोग हैं वो ग्रो कर सकें, सक्सेस हो सकें, राइट, और आपके तरह के बहुत सारे टीचर्स और बहुत सारे इस तरह की अकेडमी की हिंदुस्तान को बहुत ज़रूरत है, राइट. तो विद दिस आई एम डन. थैंक यू वेरी मच राजीव सर, राइट, हैव अ ग्रेट डे, बाय बाय, टेक केयर.
Thank you, Pankaj. Just one more thing too, I would like to add you.
Please.
I am conducting a free Friday program in a toys in a every Friday.
Free Friday.
Free Friday. Free Friday means 1 hour free session.
1 hour free session.
Free session.
Okay.
If you have any team, we can
definitely definitely send me the link. Then I will send to my team. We really, would want to join your free Friday, right?
Okay.
Thank you.
Anyway,
so
thank you. Thank you so much. This is my great privilege. Thank you so much. You are giving
my
a great
pleasure,
opportunity to share all those things. Thank you, all the participants. Thank you so much.
Okay.
Good night.
Okay. Bye-bye. Take care.
Bye.